Okay, that last lap was a 1 minute 15.1.